Hi everyone, Steven Weinberg here with CigarTube.tv. We're here at the Paul Stulek booth with Carl, who's going to tell us a little bit about this new blend.
Absolutely. Thanks for coming over. We appreciate it. This is a Paul Stulek cigar. The name is Regalo de Dios, which means gift from God.
Okay.
So it means the tobacco leaves are a gift from God, and we all enjoy smoking it. So it's a Nicaraguan long filler tobacco with an Ecuadorian wrapper. It's made in Estilo, Nicaragua. We have five sizes, all the same blend. And the good thing is we name all of our sizes, so it's easy for the customer. So our Robusto is called an Angel. We have a Ghost, which is a Toro. The Phantom is our Torpedo, which I'm smoking. And we also have a Skull, which is a 64 by 7-inch ring gauge. Well, that's the cross. And the Skull is a Salomon. So
wow.
It's great, great cigars, excellent smoke.
So what can the smoker expect with your cigar? Is it more mild, the medium to full, spicy?
Well, it's a medium-bodied cigar, but what most people find is when they light it up, they get a little bit of a peppery note at the beginning, but it's a very good draw, so a lot of smoke enters your mouth, and it stays strong and medium throughout the whole cigar. It doesn't die on you, so that's the best thing about it.
Great. And then now, real quick, let's pick up a box, because I want them
absolutely.
To see the presentation of the cigar. It's absolutely beautiful. Very nice. And this is the Phantom.
This is the Phantom, which is our Torpedo. And as you can see, the second label at the bottom, make it easier for the customers when you know what you want to buy. And I'll show you the display on the box. Has our logo, Paul Stulek logo. This is our first showing. It just came out. We're in a lot of stores.
Excellent. And how's the show going so far?
The show's going amazing. The response is fantastic. We were initially going for like the biker crowd, the military guys, but we have a lot of executives smoking our cigars as well, maybe reliving their youth. It's a very strong, powerful boutique cigar. You won't be able to find it online, only in select retail stores.
And how would they be able to find the retail stores that are carrying it right now?
Well, they can check their local tobacconist or check our website. We're eventually going to put a list on there of all the people who've taken orders and actually have the cigar with them.
Great. And what's the website?
PaulStulek.com. And they'll be able to find all the information there on the cigars as well.
Excellent. Well, I appreciate you taking the time.
Thank you very much.
You got a wonderful booth here. They won Best in Show with regards to their booth. Maybe you could do a quick scan and see, show everybody this wonderful booth. I mean, it's very eye-catching. I immediately got drawn to it, so this is great, especially considering that this is your first year at the show. You guys really went all out.
It is our first year at the show, and we already just finished booking our booth for next year. It's going to be double the size, so it's going to be phenomenal.
Excellent.
We look forward to it.
That's exciting. All right, everybody. Thanks a lot, and we'll see you again soon. Take care. Appreciate it.
All the best, buddy.